What do we have? Only one more runestone to go? Oh no, we found all the runestones. Now we gotta get the ice axe. Alright, let's do this. This one is a long level. I think this is the actual treasury. Yeah, castle treasury. Now this is one long thing. Potion, treasure, switch. Health, switch. That just leads me back over here. Been there, done that. Thunder shield. Blackstone supports hide marks on the basement floor. That just to get this key. Alright, where do we go? This way? Yeah, I think so. That was glitched out. To raise the throne, you must find the secret spot near the golem. Oh, I walked right into that. Damn it. Hulk smash. If the short wall is the short wall down, if not, check the rat maze near the start. Alright, where's my hammer? There it is. I'm not happy with you guys. We have a bunch of walls that we can use. I think we can go up here. We have a lot of hidden switches. Missing a switch. So one on this side. Alright, I'm missing one major one. It's further down this way, I'm sure. Untar's Ice Axe is within your grasp. It is a cold way to treat the dragon. Huzzah! Ah, oh, great. I get the stupid Ice Axe. That's it? Really? I figured they would have put up more of a fight. Okay, alright, I see how we're doing this. You can just respawn wherever you want. Well, I say no. Avoided that one. Some keys. There's another secret thing there. Alright, let's see if we can 60, so that's, well, I think that's the most we can get. Let's give it a shot. Save game. Returning to tower. Secret. Not quite.